So we're in a mixology class.
Mixology.
So we'll see. I don't know if they're gonna teach us how to make drinks.
Well, it looks like we're making something with ginger beer and whatever that stick is.
Yes, I was gonna try to guess what that stick was called, but I don't think I want to. A masher or something.
A masher.
Yeah.
That is very technical.
I know.
The Cadillac lounge looks good.
Yeah, it's nice.
So you just going to
so walk over.
Oops.
All right.
Wow. Can't pour today.
This is my personal favorite one.
Will you pour some in mine?
Yes.
Sure.
This is very good.
What is this called?
We called it a Kentucky Mule, but anyway, it doesn't really have a name because we just made it for you guys.
Mommy, you just passed the table.
I have no pockets.
Well, how was the movie?
It was good.
Outstanding.
Yeah.
Did you stay awake the whole time?
I stayed awake the whole time.
No way. And he watched the entire thing.
What did you do, little bug?
I watched.
I thought it was hilarious.
I watched Mickey cartoons.
Huh? Nice.
Really? All right. 55.
Where do you want to sit?
I'm going to go down to the other end.
I want to sit by Nancy Landis.
That's Triton?
Or Triton. As most people would say.
That's a cool mural right there. All right. Is everyone having fun?
Woo-hoo! I'm having fun, right?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Because we can dump you off at the next stop.
And tomorrow we're going to Castaway Cay.
What are you excited for tonight?
Trying escargot at Triton.
Do you know what escargot is?
It's a snail.
All right.
So I'm excited, but scared.
And then what's the thing tonight? You're going to go make cupcakes?
Yeah, with ratatouille.
That sounds pretty fun.
So what do? I dip it in these?
No. Scoop it out. Scoop it out.
Get your fork in down. Peel it out. There you go. There you go.
Just put it all in.
Eat it.
Wow, fantastic, eh? Good, man.
That's good, right?
That's really good. It's hot, but it's good. That's really good.
Yeah.
Leslie, what did you get?
I got the rack of lamb.
I got cherries.
Got lamb. Everybody except
me. What, man? This is only game. You should let me into the lamb.
Oh, by
the
end.
Remember that tomorrow we're gonna have lunch in Castaway Cay. It's a full lunch on the island. It starts 11 until 2 o'clock. Yeah, cookies one, cookies two. There are two galleys separated, and you can enjoy the lunch right now. Highly suggest cookies two. Go to cookies two. You wanna enjoy that?
Thank you.
Tomorrow, thank you. Thank you.
You're pretty.
Thank you.
What you thinking about?
I'm just looking at the ocean and thinking how pretty it is. It's kind of overwhelming how powerful it could be.
Let's go this way.
You want to take a prize?
You are?
Jennings, look at these pictures. Don't touch.
Take a picture of this one. Take a picture. Take a picture of this one.
I see it.
Aiden, take a picture of this one.
Look at that one.
That's pretty cool.
Take a picture!
I got it on video, I don't need to.
Mom, can you take a picture of this fish?
Daddy did.
That's the one they
ate,
wasn't it?
Yeah. What?
That
one. Look at this here!
Hey, let's go in the shop, Jennings.
Shop?
Yeah.
Let's go right here with the Moana stuff. And frozen stuff.
Oh, that's cool.
What does this piggy do?
Watch that. Why is she
so amazing?
I saw that already.
Do you like it?
I
want
to
buy it. $20.
So Leslie, where are we?
We are in the Buena Vista Theater getting ready to watch the Frozen show. So excited.
Aiden, are you excited?
Yes, but it is not the Buena Vista Theater. The Buena Vista is over there.
Oh, is this the Walt Disney, Theater? Yes. Oh, he is correct. That was fantastic. The way they did the magical switches of like Elsa's dress and the hair. And
she just had to go whoop. And
her dress just magically changed.
Magic. Yeah. Morning.
We're running our 5K on Castaway Cay.
It's early.
It's early.
It's not early.
Almost. Pretty good.
The clock said 24.
Nice. Good job. Sorry you've been here forever.
It's okay.
Just tell me how the 5K was.
Whew. Hard.
It's good. It was nice and windy, so that helped with the breeze and stuff. and not getting too hot, but it was a little, you know, it was hard for us non-runners. Aiden and I took the better half of a day. No.
Come on, people. Let's go to Castaway Cay. There she is over there.
Do we need to go to the aft first?
I guess this one.
And then go down?
I don't know. Nice glasses, dude.
Come, Luba.
Come on, kiddos.
We lost everybody.
You want to try the shop?
Yeah, let's do it.
Well, we I have probably to say, tell them what we're going in.
Pretty excited for this. He just found a Stitch beach towel.
Stitch beach
it's
towel?
It's up there on the wall, Jennings. Jennings, it's over here.
I know it's over there. It's a set with carrots.
Hello.
Hello. Look at that cool basketball. That's awesome.
barbecue, I don't know. We're at the barbecue place on Castaway Cay, and they have ribs and Cajun chicken and a tomato onion salad and coleslaw and couscous and corn, and there was, this was some kind of, I don't remember, but then they also
go.
Is that it? You sure you want that? Hey. All right. Enjoying a little bit of shade in paradise here. It is windy today. Really, really windy. But it's a good view. Today?
Oh, we had so much fun. It was great. It was relaxing. However, I'm tired.
So we're gonna have to.
Yay!
Yay!
The kids
had a ball in the ocean. Do you guys have a ball in the ocean?
Yeah. Letting the wave crash on top of me. It was super fun.
Yeah. Jennings, what was your favorite part? Seashells. And what'd you buy?
A stitchy towel.
Stitchy towel. A beach towel? Cool.
Jeez.
A shower towel.